So that's how you do it. You gotta wrap the elk tenderloin in strips of Gibson's Meat House bacon. Get your barbecue going. Barbecue. Say yo, Bruce.
Mm-hmm. What do we need?
Nothing.
You had a
real? There's no elk. Kids will come carve those pumpkins, and then we'll shoot them.